Today I'm gonna be doing some shopping and I'm super excited because today I'm gonna be spending my $25 Visa gift card. Yes. So I'm going to go to TJ Maxx first and see what they have. Hopefully I don't blow this all there, but if I do then, oh well. So let's go head on out and see what we find. Of course I have to look at all the makeup, of course. Ooh, look at this. I already came across some Too Faced lip glosses. That is awesome. So I'm definitely gonna have to look around here. Everything looks pretty organized. So I'm gonna see what I can find. So these are the top three things I found and I am freaking out right now, guys. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this is actually like an eyeliner. It's super precise. And this is $6. I was like, oh, I really like this a lot. And then I came across this Cargo eyeshadow palette. And in the back, look at these pretty colors. And it's only $10. Wow. And then my favorite thing, but the most expensive, is this MAC eyeshadow palette. Oh my gosh, guys. Look at these colors. What in the world? They're beautiful. But they are $25. So I don't want to spend my whole gift card on just one eyeshadow palette, even though it is so, so pretty. The packaging is amazing. But I'm gonna have to think about, I'm gonna get one of these for sure, but I don't know which one yet. But I'm really loving this eyeshadow palette. I love all those neutral colors, and you cannot beat that $10 price. Look at these coffee flavorings. Look at this one. This looks fancy, and it's pumpkin caramel flavor. That sounds so good. Salted caramel. What is this? Oh, pumpkin spice. I love me some pumpkin spice. What is this one? Maple bourbon. Never heard of that before, but it looks kind of cool. These bedazzly candle holders are so nice. They're like mesmerizing. Oh, look, this is a turtle. That is so cute. My sister Alma would love that. Oh, there's no price, but that is so, so adorable. I had to show this. This looks so hilarious. It's a puffer fish. It looks so cute. Look at its little mouth. Those are so cute. This dress is super cute. It's really simple. It's only $13, which is a super great deal. I really, really like this dress. I might have to get this. I already have way too many candles, so I'm not gonna get a candle, but I always, always have to look at their candles because they're so cool. Look at this. It's a mug, but it's a candle inside. That is really, really awesome. Look at how humongous this candle is. It is so big. I love the autumn leaves on it. It's so nice. White pumpkin. Smells super good. What in the world? Warm tobacco pipe? What? I'm interested on how that smells. Let's see. Ew. It doesn't smell that good. I didn't expect it to. But it doesn't, it's not like awful. It doesn't stink or anything. It just doesn't smell that good. Now that one smells amazing. I will enjoy that one. So I just left TJ Maxx. I got a couple of things that I really, really like and look forward to showing you. Now I'm gonna head over to Bell's Outlet and I only have about $3 left. So let's see what I find over there. They have tons of little Christmas gift sets already. Holy moly, that is a lot. Ooh, I really like looking at these little brush sets. These little containers to hold your makeup brushes. That's pretty. I love the sparklies in there. That is really cute. Ooh, a vanity mirror and it lights up. It's illuminating. Oh wow, that is really cool. And you can do your makeup on there. Cool. What are these? These are more makeup brushes. Spa Life. Ooh, what is that? Facial steam therapy. Oh, no, thank you. I don't think I want that. I love looking at these kinds of packaging. Oh my gosh, look at all the sequins. I love these colors, like the golds and the browns. That is so pretty. And then they also have these little makeup sponges, and they come with all these pretty, like, little glitter confettis in there, which is, like, pretty useless, but it's like when you open the present and you see all the sparklies, you get really excited. I know I do. But these are really cool. I love the colors. I had to show this because I think it's really, really cool. It's a USB charging cable and it has like the little light bulbs here. That is really cool. So you could like charge your phone and this would be all lit up. It's only $10. So So that is so cool. I think that's a very unique, that'd be a really cute gift for Christmas. That is so cool. And then they have a unicorn. My sister Emma loves unicorns, so that is really, really cool. And I'm obsessed with these little cosmetic bags. I love the designs. Look at the avocado. Who does not like avocado? And these llamas. Oh my gosh. How cool is this bag? It looks like a little ghost. It's so, so cool. They have this weird little cheetah tiger thing. I think it's a cheetah. I don't know. Leopard. I don't know. This one is a little kitty cat. Oh my gosh. These are so unique and so cool. This one's a cat. This one's like a little angel with the halo. It's so glittery. But I love this one. This one is so adorable. I am so in love with these little wristlets. It looks so fancy. I love this little gold round thing. And I love this color, the rose gold. They also have gold right here, but I love this one so much. This llama is way too cool. I love the color, the little llama pants that match the pajamas. So adorable. I absolutely love sharks. This is so cool. Oh, good golly. It kind of scared me. But I absolutely love sharks. Like, they are so, so cool. Like, I love going to aquariums and looking at the sharks. Their teeth are extreme. But this one doesn't have no teeth. That's so cool. I love this. Ruff, ruff, ruff. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. And look at this one with its little flappy ears. And they have like a little wiener dog. Oh my gosh. I'm obsessed with these. They're so adorable. So I just found this. And oh my gosh, I was literally thinking this morning, like, I was like, I need something for my sugar for like my little coffee area that I'm kind of working on still. It's only $4 and it comes with like a little chalk so you can write here. I would write sugar. They actually have a bigger one too right here. Let's see how much this one is. Oh, this one's a dollar more. It's only $5. But yes, oh my gosh, I think I have to get this. I'm so excited. I came across it and I was like I was like, oh my gosh, this is what I've been looking for. And I can't believe I found it. So I definitely have to get this for sure. Oh, look at this one. This one actually says sugar and it has a little lid on it. But I think I like mine better just because it's glass and you can see in it. And this one you can't. Look at this little tray. It's Paris. Oh my gosh, I love it. It's like breakfast in bed kind of tray. That is really, really adorable. Whoa, sparklies. I love sparklies. I love these little wooden spoons that come with the spices. Like, look at this little cinnamon, and it comes like with the wooden spoon. I need a little wooden spoon so that I can put in my sugar jar because I think that is so cool. They have this salt. Holy moly, that is some huge salt in there. But yeah, I saw that and I was like, that is a great idea. I can like put a little wooden spoon for my sugar. That would be really, really cool. Ooh, what are these? Popcorn! Oh my gosh, popcorn toppings. That is so cool. I'm tempted to get this. Oh my gosh. I absolutely love popcorn. They have butter, caramel, hot and spicy, original. Oh my gosh, do I dare get this? I think I do. I think I want this. This looks so awesome. I always love looking at these little holiday sweaters. I think they're so cute. I've always wanted to throw like or even go to like a ugly sweater party, but this is not even ugly. They're adorable. They're so cute and they're super soft. I don't know if this counts as an ugly sweater because I don't think it's ugly. I think it's really cute. It says ho ho ho. And then this one over here is a red one. Same thing. Super adorable. I love the sequins on there and the little reindeer. I'm gonna have to try this on. Oh my gosh. This is so soft. Holy moly. Yes. It's so soft everywhere. Oh my gosh. I've never had a sweater that's like super soft like this. I love it. I'm really looking forward for the cold weather to get here in Florida, although it won't be cold enough to wear this. But like if I go up to like Georgia or to Tennessee or something, I could wear this. I love it. I think it's so cute. Do you guys think it's ugly? Is it an ugly sweater or is it a cute sweater? Let me know down in the comments. Recap time! First up, I ended up getting this sugar jar. I went ahead and actually wrote sugar on there with the chalk that it came with. And I was like, oh my gosh, my handwriting's so ugly. I was actually scared that it wasn't gonna fit on the little black little thing. So I was like, oh my gosh, it's so ugly. But I can always like erase it and do it again. But it actually came out not too bad. But I'm super excited about this sugar jar because like I said earlier, I'm working like on a little coffee area for my kitchen. And I was like, I wish I had like a little clear jar for my sugar. And then I came across it today. I was so, so happy. And I'm actually gonna look for like a little wooden spoon like I showed you guys earlier with the little cinnamon spices and all that. There's like a little wooden spoon. I wanna throw like a little wooden spoon in there so when I'm making my coffee, I can like get the little spoon and be like, oh, I need two little things of sugar. Oh my god, I think it's cute. I don't know. But yeah, I super love this jar so much. Next up, I ended up getting this eyeliner. So I was super like confused on what to get. I was like, I know I want one of these, either this eyeshadow palette or this eyeliner, but I have so many eyeshadows. I have tons of them. Like those are kind of like the same colors as the eyeshadows that I actually already have. So that, I was like, okay, so that makes it kind of easy. I'm gonna get this eyeliner because I need another one because I got, the one that I'm wearing right now, I'm actually running out of it. And I love the eyeliner so much, but I think it's like $18 or something like that at Ulta. So when I came across this one's $6. So that's super cheap. I've never used this brand of eyeliner before, but I love that it has like dual eyeliners on the side. And this one is like for if you want like a really thin line on your eyes, and it can be like a thin, precise line. And then this one over here is like for a thicker line, which I thought was really, really cool. And I cannot wait to use it. Last but not least, this dress. I love this dress so much. Like, it's so, so pretty. So let me tell you what happened, guys. I was walking, I was like, I got this black dress, that, you know, that black dress that I showed you guys. I was like, this dress is so pretty, so simple. So as I was walking to the register, I came across this dress, and I was like, whoa, this dress is cuter. This dress is so pretty. And it was actually the same exact price. It was $12.99, just like the black dress. And I thought this dress was really nice. Like, I think it has more character. I like the little design on it, the colors, and the little bow in the front. Like, I love that little bow. This is so nice. I love it so much. So this little bow is like what sold me on this dress. I was like, yes, this is the dress. I didn't even have to try it on or anything. And this was actually the only one they had. I didn't see any other ones. Thankfully, this was actually my size, so I didn't really have to go hunting for my size or anything. So I think I got lucky and I ended up getting this dress and I really, really like it. I definitely enjoyed spending my gift card. I love getting gift cards and then you kind of like go get what you want. It's super fun. But yeah, guys, that's gonna wrap up this video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Bye.